face.
She drowns in the past. All that she lost, tearing at her with dead hands and eyes of fire. Her village, just cinders now. The past is never past.